The man charged with hitting an off-duty Michigan police officer with his vehicle has pleaded not guilty to several charges. 54-year-old Gary Furry of Berea was arraigned today. Police say the officer was on a motorcycle and had pulled over to read a map when he was hit on I-71. His leg had to be amputated. Furry is charged with aggravated vehicle assault and failing to stop.